Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. And do y'all remember a Hemlok nerf? I swear I remember hearing about a Hemlok nerf. Apparently, nobody told the Hemlok that it's not supposed to be as good as it was pre-nerf, because this gun still melts, absolutely melts. The only way to describe it. Just in this gameplay, I'm not talking melting up close, but at a distance where I'm landing two or even three of the three rounds that it burst. I mean, it's incredible how good this gun still is. I don't really know what you could do to nerf it. Maybe add some side-to-side sway or greatly increase the recoil of it during the burst. I mean, other than that, it's short of putting it in the care package. This gun is still a problem. Still a problem. As of right now, as of recording this video, probably the scariest thing in this game is running into a Gibraltar with a Hemlok, or just a three stack all running Hemlocks. You get absolutely exploded before you can even react. I mean, again, I feel bad for the devs. I don't know what they could possibly do to make this gun not absolute top tier. They might have created a monster here. Definitely a problem child. I'm gonna let y'all get to the gameplay. If you like the video, don't forget to like the video. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button. Thank you for all the recent subscribers and all the support. And yeah, peace out. Have a good one. Bad guys, let's do this. 100% should have lost that gun, but what's up, Fick? So you've come back for more of this horse shit gameplay. I can drop a bat. I cannot bring myself to do it.
Incoming care package. I need an extended heavy mag.
There's one. That's not as close as I thought it was.
Enemy taken down. Reloading.
Wait, the teammate? I guess teammate killed him.
Optics here. Close range.
Hey.
Engaging.
Fuck it.
What do you think is over here? Enemy real close. About time we got ourselves a fight.
Nope. Serpentine.
We're already inside the ring. Damn. I could have used a good run.
Oh shit.
You
might decide to play.
Replicate, giving my shields a recharge. Let's move this way.
Okay, well, fuck it. Figure it out. Why are you still on blue? Well, I'm glad it didn't just absolutely stop right here in the open. The enemies are shooting at me.
Giving my shields a recharge. 10 seconds to recruit. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
He hits those, does he?
Recharging shields. Ring's closing. I like pushing limits across the next guy. But we got all.
It's not the most ideal spot, but it is a spot.
Let's move this way.
Might actually not be the spot.
Charging shields. Come on, come on.
I kind of want to nuke that door. Okay. Yo, fuck this thing.
The rings might be something good this way. I need shields.
Thank you.
Thanks. I can see that the ring's moving on the map. Taking fire, friends.
This is escalated. Fuck, I'm hung on.
We have time.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Why are you skipping so bad? Jesus.
Champions.
GG's. Don't quite think I earned that one, but I don't know, 1600 damage.